obnoxious, lazy, boneheaded rapscallion I've ever encountered. Not the captain. I was under oath.
Mrs. King, hi.
Hi.
Hi. Mrs. King, you've known Jamie since he was just a needy baby.
Oh, he was the cutest little thing. Yeah. You know, I fed him, I bathed him, I burped him.
He died for him?
Whoa, that little thing that's been shooting water.
Had a problem with wetness, huh?
Oh, well, no. Oh, baby,
that's right, that wet spot he left in the lobby that day. Call Mr. Jamie King to the stand.
Let's go, man.
Yeah.
All right.
What's up? How you doing? Hey, John, you know, I like your little outfit, the black and white. I'm just gonna leave you alone right now.
Mr. King, did you mop the floor that morning?
I did not.
Mm-hmm. Well, do you recognize these?
Those gloves are mine. Well, if that'll turn you on.
We'll try them.
No disrespect, man.
Shall I approach the jury?
I wish you would.